Man. It's like a child. All right, guys. I need you to pull up the menu. Please.
What's the menu?
It's Tim Tam. Tim Tam. That's confusing to me. It is our first food review slash food try slash anything with food. Excuse the way that my motherfucking baby look is.
All right, guys, first and foremost, we're going to take a moment to admire this motherfucking body, okay? Body, yaddy, yaddy. I don't give a fuck if I'm waist training. We're going to take a moment to get into it. So get into it.
That explains this whole process trying to put this thing together. All right, guys, so we got some African food. We got fufu. And we don't have shit to dip it in because the beef, I'm not gonna lie, that beef shit was a little bit, it was beef intestines and beef stomach and shit, and it was just too much for me. I just recently had my gallbladder removed. I ain't even supposed to be eating beef, so I know damn well I ain't supposed to be eating no damn beef intestines and a beef stomach. So we have, okay, I already said fufu, and we have, I wanted to get, okay, Kaylee, pop your shit then. Pop your shit. We have a Zing Sambusa. It's a fried pastry filled with savory ground beef and onions.
Basically like a fried taco if you ask me.
And we have a chicken kebab. And we have plantains. So apparently we starting off with shots because she just, that's just who I am. And he already have a drink, but he's gonna chase his drink with a shot because I'm just gonna make him, and I gave him some ash in his drink, so now he's gonna turn away strain. I know I'm always trying to waste strain. Okay, you gonna try some fufu?
No.
Fufu.
Water.
Where is your cup? Go get your juice.
Oh. She said, fuck the cup. She want to be around with someone who can ask. So, water shots it is. Water shots. Water shots.
Top of the cabinet.
She did, man.
Lips, lips. Hell on motherfucking wheels. This is what the fuck Terrible 2 look like. I was supposed to vlog her birthday party. So, she had a swim party, which the fuck she had fun at. Versace Mommy. But mama got too drunk and forgot. What about the water?
Basically, we had to get there and set up, and by the time people got there and shit, bitch, I forgot to record. Like, I'm sorry. I forgot shit.
Oh, yeah, man, I got some hot shit on the way.
Take the shot first.
On the way.
Okay, because he was too ready to get into it. Take the motherfucking shot. We barely into the shit, before you start trying to sell people shit.
Some goat and rice or whatever. I don't want to say or whatever, but if you go back to the menu,
this is my man Patty.
All right, y'all. So we have fufu.
Mm-mm.
It tastes like some mashed potatoes.
Let me just say, we're very texturized people, so yeah.
He's a very texturized person, just like her. Girl. Yeah. Want to try some? Oh, I thought you was going to try some foo-foo. Okay, so that was foo-foo. I ain't had nothing dipping in because, like I said, that beef stew and all that, that was just too real for me. And then they didn't have the rice and goat or whatever. So.
I ain't got no comment.
Okay, so how would you rate it? On a scale of 1 being the worst and 10 being the best.
I mean, some people might like it, but shit, we ain't got no dipping in. So it might be good with some dipping in, but as far as just by itself, I give that shit a 0.
I give it a 1. Okay, this is plantains. Get your own plantain.
Look at this nigga looking all up in the inside of it and shit. Got me all nervous and shit, low key.
I know it had like,
I don't know how to describe it.
Kind of like a kiwi or something in the middle. Got like some brown, I mean some black seeds looking stuff.
I'm dead. You see me? I'm breaking that bitch apart. What are you talking about? I can't see. Let me see. I need to see. What the fuck?
Yeah. I mean, it's plantain.
So I thought of plantain, it's your plant.
I feel like this needs something to be dipped in. Honestly. It's not bad. I give it like a 5 or 6, maybe. But
even 4.
I feel like it needs something else to go with it. If y'all have suggestions, drop it down low. Because apparently I ain't do this shit right. I tried. And I found myself trying to make a TikTok, but I accidentally exited out the fucking app and my TikTok deleted. Okay, y'all. This is a chicken kebab. Chicken kebab. Chicken kebab. I almost got my titty kebab. Do you
want to play? I almost, bitch, it did. It definitely did. I had to edit it out. What do you mean?
Okay. What are you here for? What are you here for? You're not being a star right now.
Chicken kebab.
There we go. Don't you want to wrap the fufu around the chicken?
Oh boy.
Beat me steady pouring her shots up though.
All right,
y'all. I was tipsy and high and hungry, so yeah, don't judge me, because yeah.
I don't know.
Shot the back. I need to catch up with you, honey.
Okay.
And then that.
did the next get in the house? Oh, because the maintenance man came by and Cam let the maintenance man leave the door open down there the whole time he was here.
Peep how silent he got and he has shit else to say.
Shit, that's because it ain't fresh no more. I like it. Let me try with the sauce. Jesus, you don't even drink water in your cup like this. There goes my chaser.
Alright.
I like it. I feel like it'll be way better if it was fresh.
I'm just scared to eat anything that I'm just not used to. I just can't get jiggy with the shit, man.
You picky ass.
He couldn't get jiggy with it, and apparently, bitch, I could.
No, he don't eat seafood.
Oh, yeah. Oxtails, pea feet, none of that shit.
This is good, though.
Like I said in the beginning, I basically feel like it's a fucking fried taco, bitch. Give me some sour cream and some picante sauce, hoe.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to eat this shit with the maintenance man. Y'all like it?
It's straight. Like it'd be better with a cheese in it.
That'll be a tostada. Shit, that's just fried taco with that one. Such a nigga.
Bitch, we gonna take a motherfucking minute to admire that ass in the way to the city.
Oh, okay.
The hell
look
like
that.
Talking shit about your
ring.
What?
Ho, that's why you can't motherfucking lose weight now, because you can't motherfucking stop eating, old fat ass bitch. You get high and start tripping.
I guess beggars can't be choosers.
Let me say that.
I'm hungry.
But yeah.
It took him all day.
I got a brand coming out.
Oh, okay. Shit me up there.
I got a brand coming out.
You with these shots, goddamn.
Called Lip. Loyalty is priceless. I'll be dropping some merch soon. Hopefully y'all fuck with me, man. I feel like shit. If you feel like you keep it 100 and your people keep it 100, I feel like that's some shit you should pop out with. You know what I'm saying?
Bitch, I guess I turned African for a minute or something. It was good as fuck. I was hungry.
I said, I feel like that's some shit. If you and your people know y'all keep it 100 and y'all, you know what I'm saying? Damn. Well, I ain't gonna say damn, but.
Y'all bitches
down. But y'all know y'all some real motherfuckers, man. That's some shit y'all should rock.
Some of y'all.
Like I said, y'all know y'all real. Y'all know y'all some fake ass motherfuckers, man. No, I ain't.
Look at
this.
Keep talking your shit, goddamn me.
All right. And you see, I'm that real of a bitch. I'm gonna leave that part up in there, goddamn me. Yeah. Loyalty is priceless, yeah.
I'm gonna have all type of shit. Hoodies, shirts, sweatpants, I'm gonna take one step at a time. Y'all fuck with me, I fuck with y'all.
Okay.
And if you don't like the shit, keep it 100. Don't sugarcoat it.
Okay, so how about this? When he get the merch, we gonna do a haul on it. And we gonna try the shit on. The goal is to have some shit for the kids. Have Kaylee model the shit. Plantain again. You know?
I ain't gonna lie, I probably only had shit for like, probably, what, 24 months? And up, what, 24 months? Like, well, yeah, 24 months and up. 24 months to about 3XL. Okay.
You know, to eat green.
I got some dick nigga that's real out there, man.
Pay for pussy and shit. Nah, I'm playing. But
yeah, we got merch in the YouTube's on the way. TikTok too.
I made a TikTok today, y'all. But it ain't no more water. You took my chaser.
I guess I slapped that cup on the table.
No more water.
I guess that water.
Water mimosa. There is no more stinkadoo. So, what the fuck I was going to say? This goddamn neck finna piss me off like I'm a bitch. She said this is a treat. She's a star. What? Baby, there is no more water. Can you get a bottle of water? Thank you. Obviously, the kebab is good. I should have more than just chicken. That thing is good, too. I really like that. I was really excited to eat that. And it did not disappoint me. Obviously. Well, I was just hungry as fuck.
You coming over with a master plan, man.
The blueprint. We try to be consistent with this shit, but it's kind of hard. I'm not gonna lie. Like I said, I was supposed to vlog for her birthday, and that morning of her birthday party, I did vlog. But when it came time to set up and shit, I planned on vlogging that, but I did not. I actually fucking forgot. I slipped my fucking mind. And yeah. I guess I'll be caught up in a moment. I'll be trying to be in my phone and shit. Cause she gonna call me out.
And now we gotta deal with each other next. We both got some shit we gotta do. Goddamn neck.
Bro, make one. Bro.
But yeah, y'all gonna see us on this bitch more often.
Girl, drink that. I ain't got nothing else for you.
Promoting and talking our shit.
I really want to get into the podcast shit, but I ain't even been consistent with this. So I think just the idea of floating around every X day of the week, want to get on here and we have a topic of the week. And we get on here and we talk our shit about that topic. Comment below and let me know if y'all like that. Y'all be liking the shit, but like comment below and let me know if y'all like it. We did reach 150 subscribers. I think we passed it. We did not do the giveaway because, bitch, why take us over a year to do that? Y'all think y'all deserve a giveaway?
Got money invested to other shit now.
You're drowned. You need a whole nother bath. Please don't talk shit about my baby. Because I get on here and I make a whole motherfucking video of my baby popping her shit since she first been born. Yes, I let her get on here looking like this. Bitch, I look like this.
I didn't know that you can see her, but that just lets you know that that's how serious I am about this shit, bitch. If you could see her and you could see how nappy-headed my baby was, if you could, you would just want to make a comment about a bitch, I would be at your neck. Because, hell yeah, she been that girl.
Overall, based off what you did, Charles.
I say...
As you can see, I'm still eating a kebab. I'm still eating it. I don't know
if overall, I gave it like a 7. Because I feel like I'll fuck with the fufu if we really had something like to dip it in or... Yay. What's up, mama?
Yay. And the restaurant itself, it had a whole bar in there. Like I said, I was making a TikTok because, I had to wait 30 minutes on the food because they opened at 5 and I was there like at 5 something. The first person in the restaurant, the only person in there. And it was a vibe or whatever. They had TVs all around there and shit, LED lights. They had a full bar.
There she go. And it's mine. And I'ma stick the fuck beside her. Period. Period. I'ma stick beside her.
For 30 minutes. I don't know if they had to get the grill hot or what. Because I was the first person up in there, but yeah. I would rate the food, like you said, about a 7.
Yeah.
I really like this. I really, really did. I like the kebab. I want to try other ones. The plantains, they weren't bad at all. I feel like...
Is that regular chicken?
Yeah. What you mean?
I don't know. African shit. I don't know.
Yeah, this is a chicken kebab.
In the body. I'm going to give it about an 8, 9, you know. You hit a couple squats and it'll be a 10, you know.
Tell them the name.
Yeah, it does.
Tell them again, in case some bitches won't pay attention.
Yeah.
And we taking an outro shot. We had an intro one, and we had a...
Tam Tam Zing's Cafe.
Period. I like my server. She was cool as fuck.
That's in Fort Worth, Texas.
She gave me all her own change for $100 out of her own pocket.
I don't know if they have any where y'all at, but the one we at Fort Worth, Texas.
God damn it.
Tam Tam's Cafe.
Well,
Tam Tam's the kebab
that went into the sauce, so let's see. That sauce hot though.
I don't think that's the hot sauce. Yeah, chicken. Give me some of chicken. Give me some kebab.
I would definitely.
Bitch, that kebab was motherfucking good. I don't care. It was good.
You ain't even drunk the water you got now. I don't know if it's something that them plantains are supposed to be in. The plantains are a little sweet, though. I want to say that. Do you think they're sweet? These?
Hell no.
I said a little.
Not to me.
Obviously, our taste buds are different, which I already knew that. Because, yeah, that's a whole other conversation.
This shit ain't got...
I said it's a little sweet, like it's supposed to be dipped in something, like topped with something.
Well, it's probably kind of a little sweet. A little bit.
Bitch, and like I said, they a little sweet, like I said.
Like I motherfucking said. You
gonna
eat that? Oh, God.
You
just wanted to cheer so bad with me, y'all.
She didn't
put
the water,
did
she?
Cheers.
Yeah.
Cheers. You're two.
Two.
Two. Mm. Kaylee Nicole is two. Don't play with her. She's not one of them. I really wish we would have vlogged her birthday because, yes, and like I said, my baby was a Versace mommy. If I remember, I will insert a picture of her from her birthday party. Because, yeah. And then her birthday party was the day before her actual birthday. And on her birthday, I worked. He stayed home with her. We had went out to eat. Even though she slept the whole time we were out. We were supposed to take her to the trampoline park. She slept through that. So yeah, there was a little birthday. I got drunk when we was out to eat. Cause that's just me.
I'm like a boogaloo.
Period. But the fufu wasn't bad. This shit's still hot. The fufu wasn't bad. Like I said, I feel like it needed something to be dipped in, and they didn't have the goat and stuff that I wanted.
Hell, I need to know that recipe. I'll make sure like that with some flavor in it. You know what I'm saying?
I laugh like that because, bitch, not in my kitchen. You won't.
But merch on the way. New videos are supposed to be on the way. I don't be bullshitting. A bitch just be forgetting. And I include this in everything I do because I work Monday through Friday and I be sober as fuck. So on the weekends is when I vlog. And on the weekends is when this happens. Okay, we're gonna take our shots though. Plantains. Sell once, sell again. They good, a little sweet. They're missing something. I don't know if they missed some goddamn me. Glaze something. I don't know. They're missing something. They're sweet. I like them. But they, it's like they dry with the sweetness. I don't know how to describe it. It's our first food review. Next, I think I want to try Indian food. What you think? Or you have something else in mind?
I don't know.
That shit. We might need to redo this one.
I like soul food.
We might need to redo this one to have something to dip the fufu in. It just won't be no motherfucking beef intestines. I'm sorry. I don't know if that's offensive. Bitch, I just had my gallbladder taken out. And I ain't supposed to be eating beef. Fuck you talking about. And I know I'm not supposed to be eating no fucking beef stomach. I eat some goat. Ooh, you took a shot. And the ooh. Left a pussy ass. Cheers, Stinky. Cheers. 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 I guess. Gotta drink up.
She don't know what we're drinking.
It's all
the
same color.
She think it's water.
What?
Water.
What?
Awesome.
This the most water that this motherfucker. I still be sneaking water in her cup, but she just now caught on.
What?
She just not catching on. Now I be putting the shit up in there. She be getting mad as fuck. Like, I don't want it. The shots have been taken. Ain't no pussies around here. Fuck you talking about.
But here go the menu, guys.
Want the kebab? Was it good? You said it was good. You can't go back on your word. You can't be one of these weird hoes.
Then she got to eat them corn dogs. Took the bread out. Look at that.
All right, y'all. So, I was gonna say summary of the show. Popular shit, cause I was gonna say summary of the show. Oh, merch on the way.
I forget, man. It's hot. Hey, man. Blueprint right here. I'm
That's
telling you.
That's the blueprint. Say, don't y'all wait. Seen it here first.
Hey, man. Don't wait till the goddamn big company.
I'll flash y'all right now.
Look at that.
That's how much I'm passionate about this shit. I'll flash y'all right now.
Yeah, man. Tell you, blueprint right here. I'm gonna have all types of designs for y'all, man. For real. Tell you, just fuck with me. I'm gonna fuck with y'all. The real hot shit. The real drip. Whatever you wanna call it. I don't give a damn what to call it. Just put it on.
Tommy must put it on. Alright, y'all. So. We stayed at the restaurant about 2 times now. Got a review. Told y'all what the fuck we think it is. We ain't giving it a bad review. I just think I ordered the wrong shit or I got there too early. Restaurant opened at 5. I got there at 5 something. I was the first person there. So they was probably annoyed as fuck that I was there. They probably had the shit and was telling me that they didn't have the shit because they didn't feel like making the shit because the bitch, why is you here already? I don't know if it's an African time or what. American restaurants, we open up at 9 a.m. Goddamn me. So, yeah. Mom bought.
Just sit down. Mom, sit down.
Gotta end the video.
Just sit down.
Like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Say don't cheese for the.
Don't forget, man. Follow me on Instagram. Cutthroat Cam. Hot shit on the way.
That's the thumbnail. It's the shot already. No, that's the thumbnail.
Don't forget to like, comment, and motherfucking me subscribe. Subscribe, bitches.
Like flies on shit. I'ma be that shit.
We gonna be.